my name is Cassidy. I'm 11 years old, and I'm going to recite some of the script from As You Like It by William Shakespeare. It is not the fashion to see the lady the epilogue, but is no more handsome than to see the lord the prologue. If it be true that good wine needs no bush, 'tis true that good play needs no epilogue. Yet to good wine they do use good pushes, and good plays prove the better by the help of good epilogues. What a case am I in then, that I'm neither a good epilogue nor can insinuate you in behalf of a good play. I'm not furnished like a beggar, therefore to beg will not become me. My way is to conjure you, and I'll begin with the woman. I charge you, O woman, for the love you bear to men, to like as much of a play as please you. And I charge you, O men, for the love you bear to women, as I perceive by your simpering, none of you hate them, that between you and the woman the play may please. If I were a woman, I would kiss as many of you that had beards that please me, complexions that like me, and breaths I defy not. And I am sure as many have good beards, or good faces, or sweet breaths, will for my kind offer, when I make curtsy, bid me farewell.